Come on. Come on now.
That is how you demo a closet.
So far, so good today, man.
Yeah. Let's clean this up. All right, Joe, what do you say we roll some carpet up?
I'm really, really, really hoping that we can find some hardwood floors under that nasty carpet and preserve this little piece of history.
Cut it along there. Let's see what we've got here.
Joe Looney.
What's fun? Oh my gosh.
They're in amazing shape.
Why would you cover that up?
Dude. I have no idea, but we uncovered it.
Wow.
You don't even have to refinish that. Are you serious?
These floors are in great shape, and we have very little patching to do. I don't think this has ever been finished. I think it's from 1905. Your dad may have cut that.
All right.
I'm here at an antique shop in town for a good old antique shopping spree.
Welcome to the Rose.
Hi.
How are you?
All right, I'm just gonna look around. Okay. Good to see you.
All right, okay. Let us know if you need anything.
Oh, look how cute this is. Ashley and Bud Bowman love antiques. I'm using some of the antiques they already have, like the settee in the living room, but I'm here to see if I can find a few more pieces that I can incorporate into the design. I love it. I always want to be open-minded in a shop like this because you never know what you'll find.
Ooh.
These are amazing. All right, I think I'm gonna get these.
Oh, they are pretty, aren't they?
I was thinking of actually hanging these inside of a window in the kitchen, and I have
the light.
Exactly, and I have two windows. I know Ashley loves stained glass, and they'll be really, really pretty in the kitchen.
Oh, those lights are fun. Those would be really pretty in the kitchen.
Cool. They came out of a house here in Rogers.
These are so cool.
They are cool.
Okay, the thing I really came for, though, is a dresser that I can turn into a vanity in a bathroom.
Yes, yes. This is one.
Yeah, I think it is too short, because I want to do a bathroom and a vanity.
Oh, and a vanity.
Okay. Short.
We do have another one here.
Yeah, the height is great. And the color's perfect, too. Mm-hmm. And I actually really like the hardware, too. It's pretty and simple.
It's $150.
I like it. Okay.
All right.
Let's
done
get
deal.
It. I did well today. It's a good,
good,
successful trip. Everything's coming together at the Bowman House. Inside, the new built-ins are being painted a soft green. And in the kitchen, the cabinets are being painted a light gray. In the bathroom, we have a whimsical floral wallpaper going up above a classic wainscoting. We're getting so close to wrapping up this home. The new appliances have arrived and are going in.
That looks good.
We have cabinet hardware being installed. We're sanding the floors throughout the house, and the new patched areas are starting to blend really well with the original flooring. And a last bit of inspirational calligraphy is being added to Ashley's hidden desk. The house is coming together. Every little detail is coming into place, and it's beautiful.
Here they come.
It's them.
Oh, look at the house.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, it's not even the same house. Holy
crap. My gosh.
Oh, man, that's awesome.
Oh, look, the windows.
This is amazing.
Oh, my God. Oh, wow.
This is amazing.
Get in here.
Come on.
How are you doing?
Oh, my
God. Good. How are you doing?
Good.
Take it all in. Oh, my gosh.
Look at the step.
Look at the brick.
I know. Those are so cool. Oh my gosh, you guys. It's so much cuter.
And the color is amazing.
You like it?
I love the color.
I was nervous about the yellow.
It is so perfect.
I'm so glad.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, wow.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh!
Look at these built-ins.
This is so amazing.
This, if you remember, used to be a bedroom. And now it's your living room.
Beautiful. And look, That's the set.
You recovered it.
Oh my gosh, that is so beautiful.
That chair looks so much better.
Now, right when you walk in the front door, you can see all the way to the back, which I love because it just feels so warm and welcoming.
Yes.
The texture on the walls feels historic, but also cottagey.
Yeah, so love it.
And something else we wanted to incorporate was a space for you, Ashley, because I know you are writing now, but of course, this is a small house, so we had to get creative. So here we have this little spot that you just pop up.
Oh, wow.
And you flip out, and it's your little writing desk. You pull up a chair.
Word by word. Oh, that's so awesome.
Every day when you sit down to write, I wanted to have something here that would just encourage you. Like, just keep going.
Just
one word at a time.
One word at a time, exactly.
Yeah. And then you can fold it up, and
you're done writing.
Oh, my gosh.
And then you just close it, and you're done for the year. It's a very exciting new chapter.
Yeah, it is. New chapter, no pun intended.
Yeah, I know. Okay, go to the next phase.
All right.
Oh my God.
Oh my gosh, look at all the cabinets.
Holy, oh my word.
Oh my gosh. Look at that. I love the light there.
Those are actually vintage. I found those in an antique shop. And I also found the stained glass there as well, which you had stained glass in the window before, and I knew you loved it. I wanted to still incorporate the stained glass.
Yes, you can really see the openness.
Oh, that's perfect for
Gorgeous.
You.
Gorgeous.
Yay. Look at the floors.
Yes.
I know, I can't get over the floors. These original floors.
No, they were hiding all along.
They are so gorgeous.
They're beautiful.
They're amazing.
And they add so much character.
Yeah.
I know you guys love antiques, and so I actually made you guys a Windsor bench.
Oh my,
that's amazing.
So cool.
Thank you so much. That's gorgeous.
That really is.
You
want to sit?
Sit and just enjoy. And you can have lots of people here.
Yes. Yeah. Now they can all come and sit.
Yeah.
No problem.
Yeah.
It's going to be perfect.
Yes.
Yeah.
Our kids and grandkids can be here with us.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's awesome.
How amazing.
Yeah.
This is going to be no problem having family over.
All right. After you, we'll see what's next.
Okay.
Let's check out the guest room.
Oh my goodness, look at this!
Wow.
How cute is this room? Adorable.
This space, to me, is a place that your grandkids can come and stay, your kids can come and stay. I'm so excited that they're gonna be able to come over and spend more time here, because I know, like you said, that was hard to do before.
Yeah.
Sleepovers with Nana and Papa.
That's the best, you know?
Yeah.
So, yes, sweet memories.
Yeah.
It's perfect, it's so awesome.
All right, we got more spaces to see.
Let's go check out your bathroom.
Oh my word.
Oh,
look at the
God.
Look at the chest.
I love it. Oh my goodness. The tile, I love this tile.
Timeless, but it goes with the house.
We didn't want to let go of the wallpaper.
No.
Oh my goodness, and it's got this great feel. This is amazing. I love this antique piece with the sink.
Of course, I know you love antiques. I found this piece and Dave modified it, added the sink.
Yeah.
Charming, adorable little bathroom.
It's beautiful. I love it.
Yay. Okay, we have one more space.
One more space for you.
All right, here we go. Oh my gosh.
Oh,
this is our room.
Look at our bedroom.
This used to be the kitchen. How crazy is that?
No.
Oh my gosh.
This is so cozy.
We got the beadboard.
Yes.
Yes. Just that feel kind of throughout. I love it.
So we were able to carve in a closet. Go check out your closet.
Oh my goodness.
Go ahead.
Oh my. We got space.
Is there space for both of our stuff?
Well, right there and over, that would be great for you.
Perfect.
We absolutely love it. It's amazing.
It's beyond whatever our dreams were.
Yeah.